you guys aren't too bored at home, and I hope you're not having a hard time with your homework, but today we're going to work on our choreography. So if you remember in our class, we actually did start working on the dance a little bit, but we had different groups, but I've changed the dance a little bit so it'll be easier for you to learn from home. So you'll notice maybe some of the moves look familiar, but some of them might be new. So I'm going to start with the chorus. And it starts by saying, "You're making me a fighter." And the music starts right away. So we start like this with our fighting stance. You can make your own fighting stance. And that's how you start the whole dance. The first moves we do are we have some punches. And also the knee goes with it. So we punch one, two, and then we do four fast. Two, three, four. And if you notice, my knees go one, two, one, two, three, four, and it goes on this words. You're making me a fighter, fighter. One, two, three, four. Next is we step and we put our hands up and it says you're taking me higher. We do four of them. One, two, three, four. And that goes on the words, you're taking me higher, higher. Three, four. Then it says you're giving me the strength. We step one, two, and our hands come around like this. It says you're giving me the strength I need to believe. So it goes, the strength I need to believe. Life is worth, we do a step, and love. Life is worth living because you love me, and then you go around. That's your whole course. We're gonna try it one time, the whole thing. Goes, start your fighting pose. You're making me a fighter, fighter. One, two, taking me higher, higher. Three, you're giving me the strength I need to believe that life is worth living because you love me around. And that is our pre-chorus section, and that's how the dance starts. Okay, let's try with music. Kind of starts right away.
You're making me a fighter, fighter. You're taking me higher, higher. You're giving me the strength I need to believe. Life is worth it because you love me.
That's it. Anytime I work on a section, if you don't have it yet, go ahead and go back and repeat it until you feel like you have each section. So now we're moving to section two. This is the first verse, okay? And we step here with our elbow one and two, and then we reach forward. And it says, so many people up ahead of me thought I'd never reach the finish line. Okay? And after we do it here like this, we're going to go ahead and clap to the left. Okay? Then your arms go around your head to your ears, and it comes down. It says, I hear the voices of the enemy. And then you shake. Okay, like this. So again, that verse is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, clap. Around, hear the voices of the enemy. And shake, 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 shake. Okay? Let's try that part of music. That's our first verse. Second time we do the knee. Knee together, knee together. together. And then this time, we're going to go ahead and push our arms down as we cross our foot. And we're going to turn around because we're going to get ready for our fighting stance back to the chorus. So let's try that pre-chorus together with music. The finish line, clap. Hear the voices of the enemy. Here it is, only pulling back. Main chorus section that happens every time after our fighting thing, okay? So after we do this for the second time, our fighting section, we move straight into this. And what we have is a down here, we're gonna do two bounces with two arms up. One, two, together. One, two, together. One, two, together. We do three of them. Let's try it again. It says, and that's enough. It's saying that your love, God's love, is enough for us, okay? So it says, and that's enough. Bounce, bounce, together. Two, last time. Three, and then it goes, you love me. And we're going to do a little rock front, side, okay? So we go, one, two, three, you love me, me. So it's a little rock, rock. Then we begin doing these heels, okay? And we point up and it says, you're enough, saying to God, you're enough. We do six of them. We have one, two, three, four, five, six. After your sixth one, you do another turn where you cross and then you put your arms out like this. It says, you're enough for me. Let's try that whole section from the bounces. We have a one, together, together, our third one, and then rock, rock. You're enough, two, three, four, there's six of them, five, six, turning, enough for me. That's it, let's try it with the music, and that's our main chorus. We're gonna do that two times within the dance, but this is the first time we do it. Here we go. We begin with a turn. It says, take away my abilities. And a turn and reach our hands out. Okay, but it says, I still know who I am. So we bounce. We know, two, three, four. Okay, let's try that again. This is our second verse. We just finished a turn this way and here. And then we're going to turn right away this way. Reach after your turn. And then we know, one, two, three, four. Okay? Next thing we're going to do is a big reach over and slide, slide to our knees, slide to our knees, and then we're going to do one huge slide, and we're actually going to be switching lines at this point. So when we're here like this, I know it's only me, but when you do this bigger slide, you're going to be going front or back, okay? And we'll talk about that in class. For now, you can just pick in your room to go whichever way you have space, okay? And our big one, we're just gonna throw our hands up and down and out, okay? So let's try that whole verse. It begins with a turn. Turn, hands open. We think, think, think. Big slides with the arms to our knees. And then our last slide, we switch lines back to our knees and up. Let's try it with music. That's the second verse.
Take away my abilities, I still know who I'm.
We did our section only. These reaches define who I am. And we repeat, we do the kneading, knead, and turn, and fighting stance. And then it goes back to our fighting section. Let's review without music. Making me a fighter, fighter. Two, three, four. Higher, higher. You're giving me the strength I need to believe. Life is worth living because you love me. It moves on straight into our next section. And that's enough. Bounce, bounce. There's three of these. Two and three. You love me. Rock, rock. Point. You're enough. Two, three, four, five, six. Enough for me. Okay? And then at the very end, it repeats again. And we do it with even bigger energy. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. You love me. And six of these. You're enough. Two, three, four, five, six. This last one, we're all going to move into a final pose and finish our final pose. And that's the end of our dance. Okay. Let's go ahead and try the whole dance with music.
You're making me a fighter, fighter.
Stay safe.